ankle bully.
So y'all, we back with another video, man, on NBA 2K19, y'all. NBA 2K19 episode 3. Let's get right to it, y'all. Sleep boy. So we going against the San Antonio Spurs, y'all. Sleep because DeMar DeRozan and Murray is about to be taking tilt shots, y'all. So sleep boy, you want a 2-game winning streak, y'all. We about to be on the 3-game winning streak, y'all. Sleep boy. This is Molly Mucker, y'all. We playing against the Spurs on our home court, y'all. It's a little boy.
Pre-game show.
Hello, everybody. Ernie Johnson here. Shaq's here. Kenny's here. Welcome to this edition of 2K Sports. Tonight, it'll be the San Antonio Spurs going up against the Los Angeles Lakers. Taking a look at the Lakers, they were undefeated against this squad last season, going 3-0. We'll see if they can continue that dominance.
Got Jay on the squad, y'all. Sleep boy. 91 overall, boy. We got our boy Jay on the squad, y'all. 91 overall. He's a center. He is a 7-0.
It's time for the NBA, live on 2K Sports.
On the 2-game winning streak, y'all, about to be on the 3-game winning streak, y'all, sleep boy. About to be on the 3-game winning streak, y'all, sleep boy.
Well, guys, the Warriors are the...
Well, D.A. hitting the reset button can be a painful process. Smitty, in the early part of the schedule, teams with good continuity tend to have an edge. Some teams can't form any continuity at any time.
Early come on, Jay, win it too, boy.
We love those teams, and sometimes we evaluate
I like that.
Talent. Yes, talent can take you over the hump and get you a championship or get you into the playoffs. But when you have that team that's been together, when there's 80-90% of the guys returning, you know this team can get off to a good start. And then also, they usually can sustain throughout the entire year.
And the starting group for the Spurs. Gay and Aldridge are up front. Then it's DeRozan. Then there's Murray. And it's Walker in at the shooting guard.
Heating up early on. This is exactly how he wanted to start the night.
Well, he has the ability to get you off on the right foot. Now it's just about sustaining.
And the basket by DeRozan.
This is where DeRozan is one of the best. Below the foul line, making plays.
Here's Smooth. It's
Oh my God. You gotta be kidding me, fam.
Gay, he'll bring it up for San Antonio. And Smooth is
hey, y'all, bro, this is my last time. I'm not last streaming no more.
You're trying to come in with an aggressive mindset, and that early foul could take you right out of it.
Walker with a clean look. Sinks
coming
the three
right back.
Walker's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. From deep, sinks it. What range from outside. Wow. Smooth's gotten 3 of his 4 shots to fall, hitting 75%. Now here's Murray. 9-point game his last outing. Gay kicks to DeRozan. Over James. Doesn't get it to drop for him. And the Lakers take it the other way. Coming into this, having notched a win against the Rockets in their last game.
And I know the defense wasn't great, but yet and still, their ability to stay composed was impressive.
When things come too easy, it's easy to
lose. Come on, Chris.
But they held each other accountable and played hard.
Surveying the D. Pass to Walker. Gay outside.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that was a tip. That was a tip pass right there. Good defense.
Over James.
Nope.
Nails the 16-footer. DeRozan's got his second bucket of the night.
Yeah. 3-for-4 now. I like the pace for them on offense.
Unloads from 13. It's in, and he's a very efficient 5-for-6 on the game.
Well, we know he's been confident with the shot. A big reason why they're ahead in this game.
The defense. Oh, man.
Just by Murray. Walker's got 5 now.
You know, that's another good play call. They are shooting 80% to start this game.
Here's Smooth. And he makes the bucket, gets the whistle. And now a 3-point play chance here for him.
Yeah, that was the third straight high percentage look the defense
converting
has.
Converting the third complete, boy. I'm getting the 3 points to old fashioned, boy.
And after the Lakers landed LeBron, the talk was about if they would add Kawhi Leonard as well. Ultimately, it didn't happen. Lakers want to keep their young guns in the end, and LeBron has said he felt that the team was ready without Kawhi and came to the Lakers because of that youthful core.
Boy, Duncan Murray, boy.
I mean, he's just been brilliant today, guys, and it was the same exact story last time out.
First quarter of play, we're about 3 minutes in.
Yeah, I'm not gonna live stream no more, so I'm just gonna start posting.
San Antonio calls the first time,
like always.
He seems smooth, really having a great game.
The man has been.
It's like every time I live stream. It's like every time I live stream, I just.
Their defense is just powerless.
I just have problems with my live stream. You know what? I'm just gonna keep posting like always. So I'm not live streaming no more. And yeah, the defense.
Dishes to Walker. Passes it to DeRozan.
And yeah.
Feeds it to Aldridge. And the dunk by Aldridge.
DeMar's a magnet for defensive attention. You see the overreaction leading to a wide open man.
Last game, I got a triple double. I'm trying to get another triple double this game. He dunked on boy.
Dunk right over LaMarcus Aldridge.
Dunking on LaMarcus. Boy.
This team is in charge of this game.
Well, there's a swagger out there. You can see it on the court that they possess and are not afraid to show it either. Murray, the pass to DeRozan. Just 5 on the clock. Inside, game. Rebound for the Lakers. Here's Smooth. Last game, an incredible scoring display for him.
And their offense already in a flow. Some stellar shooting to jump out to this lead.
And pushing it up, here's Los Angeles.
Oh, wow.
Watch it hit. It's a beautiful jam.
Man, hard to believe.
All you.
They're staring at a double-digit lead, and we've just gotten started. Fantastic effort. Right out of the gate, simply overwhelming their opponent.
And Prez with a clear pass.
Throw that love to me, Prez.
As they've come out and established a rhythm.
Throw that love to me, boy.
Has been on point. Well, the two go hand in hand. Matching your strategy to your personnel is key.
Here's Murray. The feed to Gay. They can't stop the run with that one.
That was against good defense. He tried to sneak it in, though. We've seen him plenty of times.
The chemistry has been terrific. Really impressed with their offensive execution.
The Lakers.
Jay converting the three-point play. He is getting the 3 points to old-fashioned.
71% from the line last season, and rest assured they're hoping to bring those numbers up this year.
Time called here. The Spurs decide to talk it over.
And look, you never want to see a team gut you this way. Really a good timeout. Some of this is just a matter of toughness, a willingness to play physical inside, something we're not seeing.
And let's take a moment to honor the Western Conference Player of the Week, Smooth.
You can see how valuable he is to the team with the amount of offense that he generates. Rarely is there a bucket where he didn't have a hand in creating it.
Murray outside. Outside, Walker, 6 to shoot. No good off the back of the rim. Lakers leading by 16.
Catch the... Oh, my God, bro. You got to catch that.
And here again, Los Angeles in transition. At the court they go.
Methodical in their approach. They have absolutely owned this first quarter. My opinion, it's been the commitment to pounding the ball inside. That's what's given them the upper hand.
Spurs trail by 18. And Smooth is going to pick up the foul.
Man.
That's foul number
bro.
Two.
Bro. I just said that at the start of the second quarter, bro.
A Los Angeles has gone 3-6 tonight when they've let it fly from downtown. And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Here's the second quarter to play. So the Lakers 5 right now. On the perimeter, Caldwell Pope and Ingram. Kyle Kuzma is out there with Jay, and it's smooth in at the guard position.
You know, he's not someone who spends a ton of time in the painted area, but Patty Mills looking comfortable on that one.
Oh, I got Patrick Mills.
And he takes that one up and powers it through.
And how about just floating to the rim on that slam?
Boy, when he gets up,
I mean, he gets up.
Don't play with me. Do not play with me. Possession. Too good.
They trail by 18, fresh from a win against Portland.
And boy, did that game nearly get away from them. Nope. They were a little bit survived at the end of regulation.
They were extremely lucky. I think they took their opponent for granted a little, and it nearly cost them.
Perfect release.
Stretching the floor, being in the right position.
I'm gonna take over again, yo.
He's played with the best. He's learned from the best. Over time, he's become a better facilitator.
Yeah, backcourt violation.
That jump shot.
Yeah.
And a chance to now check out the scoring distribution between the front court and the backcourt players tonight for the Lakers.
And most of the damage being done by the backcourt. They've leaned on their guards big time, and the plan has worked to perfection. The small ball approach.
What a perfect release. What a perfect release.
So much work done by the players in the offseason. In terms of development, which skills tend to be the easiest to improve upon?
I think there's one, and you got to call it a skill right now, is the easiest is getting in tip-top shape, because that's all on you. Being able to put in the time in your body and nutrition. Next, I think for guys is defensively. I think that's the skill that you obviously can work on. It's about lateral movement, and you don't need others. You can come out and work on that. Next, I think for guys is shooting. And now I wouldn't say you'll be Steph Curry from one summer to another, but if you put in you'll see the percentages starting to go up.
And it's in there.
Well, that's one way he can finish, but far from the only way he gets it done. He's got all kinds of tricks up his sleeve.
Now let's go to the sideline and catch up with our Hall of Famer, David.
He's putting on a show for these fans.
I can't believe he pulled that one out in the course of an actual game. And it's Mills with the ball for the San Antonio Spurs. Pirtle kicks to White. Gay outside. And again, it's San Antonio with a three.
This is the confidence Rudy has in himself, looking to score as soon as he gets the rock.
Here's Smooth. Takes it up with both hands and rips it down.
Haven't we seen that a few times?
He dunked on Boy. I mean,
their defense has got to have a little bit more toughness about it.
Spurs trail by 19. Now Mills. He's got 8. Pass to Gay. Shoots over Kuzma. San Antonio with a new 24. Here's Pirtle.
The defense, Jay.
Spurs able to retain possession here. And the Lakers with some changes. James checked in for Kyle Kuzma. Prez comes in for Ingram. And lights out, subbed in for Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. Here's Gay. And the rejection by James.
I'd love to see them impose themselves a little more on the backboard. That's a great way to find confidence. Always a surefire way to get back in the game.
The Spurs have gone 4-8 so far here in the second quarter. And White kicks to Pirtle. Now here's Gay.
That's a bad pass.
Here's Smooth. Gay with
a pretty good defender. Gay using that 7-3 wingspan well.
And Smooth is going to pick up the foul.
Oh my God.
That'll be his third foul so far. Time called here. The Spurs decide to talk it over.
And you watch Rudy Gay. When he's in rhythm, he can still help you out. Good athlete, good jump shooter. Not an easy matchup for opponents.
So it's San Antonio now. He gets it in there.
RB.
Mills has got 10 points in the game.
What vision from Pirtle, getting the pass over to the wide open man.
From deep 3-point range, and again it's the Lakers from deep. And Smitty discussing Gay, he seems better now at getting his points within the flow of that offense.
Experience gives you poise.
Oh, yeah, good defense. Junior Pitts.
Gay's able to stay patient now and pick his spots.
Quick hands on the steal and then just mad hops on the slant.
Great sequence for them defensively and offensively.
Terrific defensive instincts to come away with that one, and he showed no hesitation in how he completed that transition opportunity. Gradually starting to put pressure on this defense. That's his second from downtown this quarter. Three for the game.
Here's Smooth. And again, Los Angeles with the triple.
Okay, it's on. Trading blows here from distance.
You know what? Both sides are in rhythm. The defense out there having no effect.
The pass to Jay.
Doing the love to my boy Jay, boy.
All cylinders at both ends. Steals, fast break buckets, and the other team.
I got to put three X's.
San Antonio's gone three or four with the long range bomb.
I forgot to put on three X's. On his name.
And White kicks to Mills. It's hauled in by Los Angeles.
That's not the type of opportunity he fails to convert very often. Really like that work there in the paint. He has really established a low post presence.
I'm gonna take over again, yo.
San Antonio's gone 5 of 9 when they put up the 3-point shot tonight. White dishes to Pirtle. The three for Mills. Good on the triple.
Yo, I was there. All right, man.
He's got 13 points now in the quarter.
Three triples for him this quarter. Four overall.
Here's Smooth.
Come right back.
And another three for the Lakers.
He's been making plays all quarter on a terrific hot streak, helping to build out this lead.
Outside, White to the paint. Shots good by Mills.
Yo, this dude, RB.
Mills has got 18 points in the game.
You know, he's a streak scorer. Patty has got into a good rhythm here tonight.
Here's Smooth.
Duncan Boy.
Amazing. That gives him 51.
Making it look easy. And guys, that's not as easy as he made it look. You got to have some skills to pull that off.
Well, he's got plenty of those, yeah. That's for sure. Pirtle, the pass to Gay. Now, here's Mills. He's guarded closer. Pass to Bertens. Let's it go from deep. Second chance shot, and Pirtle lays it up and in. Pirtle's got his third bucket of the night. Got
to be on the lookout for Pirtle crashing the glass, using his body to wreck the defense on the boards.
Hits it again. Wow. He's been absolutely ridiculous in this game.
You get the sense he just can't miss.
Here's Mills. 18 points for him. He kicks it to Gay.
That's the whole brick.
And the three ball is good. 10
Come
points for him.
Bit.
Rudy Gay knocked that one down. His three-point shot is better.
Let's it go from
Green.
Deep. And Jay gets the whistle that time. Follow the game.
Perfect release.
An amazing performance he's putting off from three-point range.
LeBron, he's checked in for Jay. Then for the Spurs.
Look at the Marcus. Boy, too good. Too good, boy.
Just tops it off beautifully. San Antonio's gone downtown 13 times in this game, and they're just over 50%. 7 of 13 on threes. And it's out of bounds to the Spurs as San Antonio retains possession. Tempo quick and the defense on its heels. And it's gotten them up big. And a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Thanks very much, Pop. Facing a deficit in the second half, what do you tell your guys?
I think we just moved the ball a little bit. We were just on the dribble a little bit too much, and they've got a lot of pressure out there, so the ball's got to move.
Pop, thanks. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David, and we'll be right back after halftime to start the third quarter.
Hold on, y'all.
See you in just a bit.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, it's good to have you back. You're watching the 2K Sports Halftime Show. This right here is Kenny the Jet Smith. This right here is Shaquille O'Neal. Me, I'm just Ernie.
It's the Lakers out on top at halftime. They lead by 15. Kenny, some perspective, please.
How good are these guys on the fast break? They're pushing the ball, finding the open man, finishing strong. They're at a breakneck pace, and if they can maintain this level of intensity in the second half, blowout city.
Shaq, what did you see from San Antonio?
Way too soft in the paint defensively. They were all late on their rotations. Obviously, that's a recipe for getting cooked. You know, I like eating that barbecue chicken. They got to do better, Ernie.
The Spurs are shooting 64% as a team, bro.
And that'll do it for our halftime report. Stay tuned for the second half, about to get underway.
Well, we've got a second half of basketball for you. We think it's going to be pretty good. A big comeback, though, is needed for this game to be competitive, and it probably has to happen quickly. What a game we're seeing from Smooth.
And I just love how aggressive he is. Usually tries to work for the best shot that he can.
And that really tests the defense. It's hard to take the right angle on him.
That's a bad pass.
Shot.
Here's who Greg Popovich is starting in the second half.
Doing it live to my boy, Junior James Smooth.
In a two guard.
And a lot to like about that play, particularly how it ends.
Yeah, at the rack. That's what you want in transition, a high percentage look.
To the middle, here's DeRozan, and finished off by DeRozan.
Well, we're seeing the defense make adjustments, but DeRozan is making great reads, finding ways to counter.
Well, with Kawhi Leonard gone,
too good
for the Spurs.
I got four.
Even with the addition of DeMar DeRozan, San Antonio looks to be entering their most significant rebuild in decades.
Yeah, but at least they were able to get a star in DeRozan. Now, I would call it more of a reload than a rebuild for the Spurs. Still a lot of talent to work with on that roster.
And Walker kicks to Gay over James. No good from Gay. Lakers leading by 17. Here's Smooth. Good, he hits again.
And he's been dominant here thus far.
Shouldering the offense, GA really taking it to the opposition.
Over D, yo.
Some tough offensive sets.
We only, we up by, right we now, up just need by 20.
To get some momentum.
Gay can't get it to go.
He's being aggressive, trying to turn around the team's fortune. But he's
got forced again, bro.
That is
dunked
on
boys. Too good.
Is that possible?
I think it is, Greg. Not probable, but like possible, like you said.
Dunking on Gay, boy.
Gone 1-3 since starting the second half. And Walker kicks to Forbes. Pass to Gay. Nice ball movement by San Antonio. Will it go?
Nope.
It's hauled in by Los Angeles.
You know, coming out of the half, you want to set the tone for the rest of the game. But going 1-for-4 is the wrong way to do it.
Hangs home the trifecta.
He's in control when it matters, giving them a tremendous advantage right here.
Aldridge finds Walker. Time called here. The Spurs decide to talk it over. And Steve, looking at KD's move, the Isaiah Thomas trade, what level of loyalty is there now between players and teams?
You know, I think it comes down to, I know people get upset when, per se, like the Kevin Durant move, but he was a free agent, so he
the
was
Chiefs.
I think when it comes
out
to
of free,
game,
boy.
When you have
the
guys
Chiefs
traded,
out of free, boy. Too good.
Starting to see where they sometimes don't think the organization have loyalty, but sometimes, and you can see, organizations a lot of times is just looking to make their teams better, but it really comes down to a trade when the loyalty starts to be questioned.
Yeah, those are starting to add up, guys. Of their last five baskets, three have been triples.
Now here's DeRozan. Defense is right there, and it's out of bounds. Last touch by DeRozan. And a look now at San Antonio's upcoming schedule on Wednesday. They'll head back home to host the Indiana Pacers. Then on Saturday, They'll go up against LeBron James and the Los Angeles Lakers.
And looking at the Mavericks matchup, it's going to be a battle for this group. You get the feeling they'll need to be at their sharpest if they want to come away with a victory.
Duncan Pirtles check in for Rudy Gay.
I'm sorry, that's poor defense down low again. It's been a mismatch thus far in the paint.
And it's DeRozan with the ball for San Antonio. Next up will be a home game matched up against the Pacers. We start a three-game homestand with that game.
You.
And it's out of bounds. The Spurs able to retain possession. Spurs ball. And now it's a look at the 2K leaderboard with the list of the NBA's best fast break teams from a season ago. The Lakers second.
I mean, it's a crowd-pleasing style, right? I mean, this club just got out and ran at every possible chance.
Tipped away and out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession.
And here's the stat sheet on DeMar DeRozan. Great showing for him last season. Last season, put up about 23 points per, 5 assists and 4 rebounds. And he's been putting up points with regularity. I mean, that's what they depend on, his killer instinct on offense.
Well, and we've seen defenses try to adjust. But he has the intelligence along converted with
the 3-point play, boy. I'm getting the 3 points to old fashioned, boy.
Free throw of the game here. They get a hand on it. And another steal for him. And that's his sixth steal.
It's the left hand, boy. It's the left hand. Russell Westbrook dunk, boy.
And it's been about that execution offensively. I mean, they have been.
It's the left hand. Russell Westbrook dunk, boy.
The right plays, right time, and good finishing.
Murray kicks to Walker. Feeds it to Aldridge. That's in. That's his fifth field goal. He's shooting a hot 71%, 5-for-7. LA has gotten the three ball working for them in the second half. They've hit 3 out of 3 shots from long range. Buries it from 3-point range.
And what a fantastic start here to the second half. They have yet to miss.
DeRozan scanning the floor to the inside.
And you.
And Aldridge gets it to go on the assist from DeRozan.
I got my tick over
13
again.
Points for Aldridge.
And he's really shot the ball well, but it hasn't been contagious.
Here's Smooth. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the
line. Got 5 fouls.
Yeah, the onslaught continues. He's been unstoppable now.
The 3-point play, boy. I'm getting it. I'm getting it. The 3 points.
Scoring in a bunch of
ways. Old fashioned, boy.
That's why his number keeps getting called.
Here's what San Antonio's going with right now. Davis Bertans comes in for LaMarcus Aldridge. And Derek White subbed in for Murray.
How many points? Oh, he got 9 points. LeBron got 8. Jay got 5. Perez got 5 points. Drew Jones got 2 points.
And Walker kicks to Bertans. Shot clock at 6.
For you.
Here's DeRozan. Rebound the Lakers.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been.
Yeah, you made him jump. Ooh, yeah.
Just a
Drew Pitts, dunking on DeMar DeRozan.
Right now.
I'm too good.
San Antonio with the ball. White inside. That one doesn't go. James with some nice D. Here's Smooth.
Dunk the bullet. Too good.
In for the dunk.
I tell you what, you gotta build a wall around the bucket to keep this man from attacking.
And Greg, even then, he might just go over it. Check out the elevation he gets here. My goodness. Right the pass to Bertans. DeRozan with it. 18 points for him. Pass to Bertans to the middle, and the officials call him for a 3-second violation.
And when you're in catch-up mode, you can ill afford these kinds of errors.
I feel like they're getting ahead of themselves. Just need to rein it in. Focus on each individual possession.
And the Spurs making a change here. Mills has checked in. Took him no time at all on that one.
He's been unstoppable here late, trying to shut the door and turn the lights out.
Now here's White. D right on him. Kicks it to Mills. Got a piece of it. Looking to end the run. That one a little long. L.A. has gotten all four of the three-point shots to go down.
For you.
Time. They're lighting it up here. Drills it from outside.
Another triple. And that's been the story of this second half.
Coming out of the break, they've relied on their perimeter offense to generate points. Right now, it's working.
For the three.
Nope.
And James pulls it down. James has got rebound number five here tonight.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in the...
Good! Another from three.
And guys, this is a historic shooting night for him. Tied for third now. Most threes in a game.
The points, GA, just keep piling up, and the threes keep dropping in. He is red hot from beyond the arc. Back to White. Launches
he taking two shots. RB. He can't rebound too.
Some people see Popovich as uncompromising. He can be that way. But working things out with LaMarcus Aldridge last year, just another great coach.
He dunked him, boy.
Here he comes, and there he goes.
Look at him punish that rim. So it's the Spurs now. Dishes it to Pirtle.
You
back to White. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. White's got 5 points now in the quarter.
And this is the value of letting the play develop. You find the weakness in the defense.
Here's lights out. Trains the three-pointer.
And each bucket at this point feels like a backbreaker.
Showing no mercy.
Yo, Jury picks. He got his check over, yo.
Putting it on him.
And it's out of bounds. The Spurs able to retain possession here. Some changes for the Lakers. LeBron's checked in for Jay. And Kyle Kuzma subbed in for Prez. Here's Pertinis. Again, the Spurs good for two.
Love how Pirtle gets his guys involved, whipping the ball around quickly.
They are in complete control.
This is the ultimate.
Good! Another from three.
And this parade of threes has no end in sight. He just keeps knocking them.
And that latest triple ties him for second for the most threes in a game. What a monster he's been from deep. Stolen by Kuzma.
This game is going to get even more.
The horse slam, boy. The horse slam, boy.
On the slam.
Great sequence.
The horse slam, boy.
And offensively.
Terrific defensive instincts to come away with that one. And he showed no hesitation in how he completed that transition opportunity.
And DeRozan kicks to Pirtle. And there's the pass to Mills.
Nope.
Misses the three. Here's Smooth, covered by Mills. Again, what an avalanche!
And that puts him even for third on the single-game scoring list. Simply amazing.
I'm at a loss for words. Greg, his has been one of the greatest offensive games you'll ever see. Here's lights out. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
Three-pointers are killing them at this point, and they haven't been able to respond at the other end.
Inside, here's Mills, and that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. And when it comes to big men who can really handle the basketball, there aren't many of them, but there are a few, and they're pretty good at it, the bigs.
You know, I think the best at this, and we don't consider him a big, but he's close to 7 feet, is Kevin Durant.
Right.
Handling the basketball for a big. DeMarcus
Green.
Connects again from
distance. Green, boy. Perfect.
And I think I have ever
perfect
seen a
release.
This dialed in from deep.
Well, with that make, he's now, Greg, alone in second place for most threes in a game. You know, at this point, you have to go for the top spot, right?
He's been locked in all night, and he's taking good shots.
Here's Smooth, covered by Mills. Took him no time at all on that one.
And the jump shot has been a dimension of this game where they've had a clear advantage.
San Antonio's gone into a slump here from three-point range, shooting just 1 of 5 here in the third. Pass to DeRozan. And they double up DeRozan. He kicks it to Forbes. Passes it to Bertens. Just 5 to shoot. Mills, that's a two-pointer. He can't get that one. And the Lakers take it the other way. Next up, they'll face the Suns.
With the reverse, boy.
That will be a getaway game for them. A one-game road trip.
He's put on a show
with the reverse
for these fans.
Too good.
I can't believe he pulled that one out in the course of an actual game. Ingram, he's checked in for the Lakers.
With the reverse will you?
LaMarcus Aldridge comes in for Pirtle, and Rudy Gay is
No, it's the reverse. Yeah, the reverse swim, boy. The reverse.
Spurs
with the reverse.
41% from the field in quarter three. Stolen by McGee. And in transition, it's Ingram. Here we go.
He's been making plays all quarter on a terrific hot streak, helping to build out this lead.
125 left here in the third quarter. And Mills kicks to DeRozan. So they foul intentionally.
Really no idea.
I get subbed in at 8:02 in the fourth quarter, bro.
Left side, Walker. And here is Murray. Back to Walker. Now here is Pirtle. Over James.
Nope.
Falls back and drains the fadeaway jumper. 8 points for Jakob Pirtle.
Well, not the best look they can get, but at the end of the day, it's all about shot making.
We've got Prez, Jay out there with G. Then there's Lights Out, and it's Smooth in at the one spot. That's the Laker five.
I'm gonna take over again, yo.
Murray gets the Walker. Here's Pirtle. The NBA is so financially stable right now, Steve. What's it been like watching this growth for the league overall?
The defense.
I think the partnership has been phenomenal. The league is growing both for players and also organizations. They've done a nice job of getting a chance to hammer out some of these issues to making it worthwhile financially for the league and also financially for the players.
Gets the three-pointer to fall.
How many steals do I got? I got six steals.
He's got 5 points now this quarter.
And every time you think he can't hit another,
And so it's Murray who brings the ball up for the Spurs. Stolen away. The pass to Smooth.
Dunking on LaMarcus, boy.
GA really I'm too good. San Antonio's gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. Inside, it's the
push. Cheese out of here, boy.
Pass break, the Lakers, the finish.
Boy,
no, he did.
Too good.
I'm
whooping whoever in the paint.
That is not possible. What we just, is that possible?
I think it is, Greg. Not probable, but like possible, like you said. To the paint.
The defense, they got the ball right back too.
And the foul called on Prez. That's his third foul of the game.
And now only one away from being in the penalties.
And the Spurs with some changes. Cunningham, he's checked in for Aldridge. Pondexter comes in for Walker. And it's Bellinelli in for DeJounte Murray.
Well, they've been better than good on the glass today. And there is a glaring discrepancy between these two teams in that area. Absolutely fearless. I mean, a nice subtle adjustment there going up.
Conversion. The three-point play, boy. I'm getting the 3 points the old-fashioned way, boy.
Tag mindset.
Mills, he's checked in for the Spurs.
Oh, my goodness. His fifth foul. One more, and he's done for the evening.
How's that a foul? That's not even a foul. That's never a foul. This game trash, bro. I swear, bro. This game trash, bro. This game is so trash.
For this organization.
I swear, bro.
And despite the changeover, the Spurs still managed to take care of the basketball.
Fourth in the league and fewest turnovers from a young group. Popovich demands efficiency.
Not a lot of resistance on the inside, and they're taking full.
Converting the 3 point play, boy. I'm getting the 3 points the old fashioned way, boy.
Great production on a bad team. How valid do you think that theory is?
It is. A lot of guys you see are averaging, you know, these numbers, and players look around, and you know the players. You're saying, unfortunately for him, those numbers are empty stats because there are a lot of times these numbers are found when the game is decided. And a lot of times on bad teams, you see these guys going for numbers. Then you get a chance to see them play on good teams, and those stats just don't match up.
Good. Hits it again.
That's a two-pointer.
The good times keep rolling. Now tied for second all-time in scoring for a game.
Well, you know, the way he's been able to maintain his focus on offense all game, G.A., the defense throws everything at him, but he still is scoring.
No. Timeout.
And it's White missing. Los Angeles calls timeout. When we look, Steve, at big stats like double-doubles, triple-doubles, are we becoming too enamored with that versus how it might affect winning?
No, I think we always gonna have those double-doubles and triple-doubles. I just think right now when you look at it, so many more possessions in games. That's why we're having guys average a triple-double or having more double-doubles. But he also give those guys credit. The game and those players, they're just better right now, and they're more equipped to be versatile. But I do think we still got to keep the emphasis on winning. When a guy can get a triple-double in wins versus in losses or double-doubles or any kind of stats, I think that should be a category of his own.
Los Angeles has gone 2-of-5 on three-point shots since the end of the third quarter. Here's Smooth. Hits it again. Wow!
And that score moves him up in the record books yet again.
He now stands, Greg, alone for second place for points. What an unbelievable night.
Oh, no. He's the last guy you want to put on the line. You can just about book the points every time he steps up there.
Some changes for the Lakers. Jay comes in for JaVale McGee. And lights out, subbed in for Kentavious Caldwell.
Green.
Wasted no
perfect
time on that one.
Release.
Smooth's got a pair of threes here in the fourth quarter for the Lakers.
Come on, tickle over again,
yo. San Antonio's gone into a funk from downtown in the fourth. Only one of their 5 three-pointers has found the bottom of the bucket. Pass to Mills. Let's it go from the wing. The Lakers with the rebound. Jay's got it. Got rebound.
You, boy.
Highlight reel unto himself, guys.
That could be a contender for the dunk of the year, I think. The Spurs shooting 55% from the floor. They're feeling very confident offensively. To the inside.
The defense.
And stolen by James.
You
kidding? Hey, talk about taking things into your own
hands. The self alley, boy. The self alley. I wanted to throw it to Jay, boy. It's all good. I'll take the self alley, though.
Not doing their best work of late. Outside, White. When you look around the NBA. Are there any small issues you think could grow into bigger issues, Steve, going forward?
Well, I think the one issue right now is what are teams doing at the end of the year versus trying to stay competitive and win games or trying to look possibly down in the NBA draft lottery.
Right.
I think that's one of those problems that we have to address. I think also small issues, I don't think that's much of a problem if you have organizations in the forefront, winning is in the forefront. I don't think whether a small market or big market, guys do look at that far as endorsements, but I don't think that'll be a problem.
And he got his takeover. Well, mid.
Again, the Lakers.
Still attacking, building on this lead, coming down the stretch. And he's doing it efficiently, taking makeable shots. That's led to a high percentage from the field.
White the pass to Cunningham. Over to the left wing.
No, that's the defense.
Not enough on that one as it misses.
And this is a guy that can get you stops. Aggressive on the defensive end.
Also doing a good job of tracking the ball, contesting the mid-range jumper as well.
A three-pointer is right on target. Lights out's got 14 points now in the second half.
And every set they're running looks like it's designed to produce a triple.
Interesting approach coming down the stretch. Looking to rack up points in chunks.
Out to the wing.
Boy.
The Spurs need to get a shot off here. And here's Mills from the
arc. Of course, bro.
And again, it's San Antonio with a three.
All day, Mills will do this for you. Lightning quick on the catch and release.
James outside. Pass to Smooth. three-pointer. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
Well, guys, this was never really a contest. Just a total obliteration, if you will. And you can safely say mission accomplished now for the Lakers.
It was a standout performance across the board.
I mean, it was like watching a cat play with a mouse. They were able to do more or less.
With the horse slam, boy.
I wouldn't believe
with the horse slam, boy. With the horse slam, boy.
A new single game scoring record.
As we speak, unbelievable.
Great to hear the crowd showing their appreciation. We are witnessing something truly remarkable.
Well, when you look at today's NBA salaries, or should the league do even more to help them find out what they're going to do with all this money?
You know, I think let's do both. Players Association, also the NBA, and I think organizations as well. I think you look at it, we're all involved to get a chance to help these youngsters. It's not easy for a 19-year-old, 20-year-old to become a millionaire overnight. That's just not something that you're used to, and Hammerman, it has been a problem for some players in the past.
And how much longer are they going to keep that foot on the accelerator?
Well, this is less about winning the game now and more about making a bold statement.
Yeah, not sure what that was. Talk about a brain cramp.
And Los Angeles with some changes. Jay's checked in for Kyle Kuzma. Prez comes in for James. And lights out subbed in for Ingram. And San Antonio also making a switch. Mills is checked in. Here's Smooth.
Splish.
And again, it's the Lakers.
This is the kind of deficit it would take a miracle to overcome.
The multiple reunion. Oh, no, same boy.
With you. They are fired up about it.
And Forbes kicks to Aldridge. And the foul called on Prez. That will get him his fourth foul of the game. And
oh, my God,
line for two. And that one misses.
Decent when he entered the league. Aldridge has turned himself into a phenomenal free throw shooter.
Or a bit.
And here's James. He'll bring it up for the Los Angeles Lakers. Here's Smooth. And he...
The flagrant fell. Yeah. The flagrant fell. The flagrant fell. Yeah. The horror fell. The horror fell.
So much contact. The officials easily could have gone.
Converted. The three complete. I'm hitting the three points. Finish with
one more
It's a fun sport, yo. 225. 134. It's a fun sport, yo. 225. 134. It's a fun sport, yo. 150 stats like always. I had 155 points. I had 5 boards, 7 assists, 8 steals, 1 block, 1 turnover. I shot. I missed 2 shots. I had 23 pointers. I had 22 dunks. Jerry Pitts had a good game. He had 23 points, 3 boards, 4 assists, 2 steals. No blocks, no turnovers. He shot 90%. He shot a high 83%. Same. Perez had a good game. He had 12 points, 5 boards, 7 assists, 2 steals. He shot a high 71%, 5 for 7. He had 3 dunks. Perez had 3 dunks. He shot 67% for 3 points. Jay had a good game. He had 10 points, 6 boards, 4 assists, 2 steals, 1 block. He shot 100%, and he shot 100% for 3 points. James only had 2 points. I'm saying.
Just what a clinical performance they put on.
I know. Appreciated it, and we saw at times just stretches of excellent defense, potency from an offensive standpoint. They were dominant.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Steve Smith, Craig Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for tuning in. We'll see you next time. Have a great evening.
place, then we're gonna put you in your place. Bar nine. All my little on the ride. All my little go dump. They pull up on me and try to
next game going to be the same.
Put me on, son. 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 Yeah, we really going down. Put me on, son. 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 Yeah, we really going down. If that ain't got a price impact.
Alright y'all, if y'all like this video, man, like and subscribe to the channel, bro. Turn that post notification bell so you never miss a upload, and go follow me on PS4, y'all, Antonio Level 2593, and so to my second channel, Antonio Peace. Peace y'all live, y'all. And I will see you guys in my next video. It's late, y'all.